Hello everyone, I'm DarkSipLab. As you can see from this title, this is the guide for Gallery. Gallery is by far one of the easiest maps to learn and doesn't really have many tricks, or easy tricks I should say, in it. As always, I'll be showing the item spawn locations first, and after that I'll be showing two tricks that can help you out here in Gallery. We are starting off with the red keys, the first one being right here in the blue room, next to the spawn. The next red key is in the skeleton room on the other side, in the back on the bench. And the last spawn is actually upstairs. So I'm looking around here because it was basically in the beginning, looking around for if the other items spawned. But it is right here on the second floor on this grass part. So for the next one we need a red key to open the red door on the second floor. This is either the red room or the glass room. It's behind the glass right here, the blue key. It always spawns there because it only has one spawn. And now we're going to the green key. The green key is always behind the blue door right here. That's the only spawn it has. Now that we did the green key, we are now going for the orange keys. The first orange key being on this table, the leg right here. It's on the second floor, next to the red door. The second spawn it has is in this big open room next to the blue door on the second floor. And the third and last spawn it has actually requires you to get the wrench. With the wrench you open or activate this panel, it removes the lasers and it will be on this shelf. And only one key remaining, it's right there. So when you place all the eggs in there, both of the eggs, it should drop the white key. Now that we got the white key and all the other keys, we're going for the hammer. The hammer has three spawns, one being in the skeleton room, right there. The red key can spawn next to it. The second location where the hammer can spawn is in the big open room next to the blue room, or the blue door. It has two more spawns, one of the spawns actually being on the balcony. So you need a plank for that, and the red key. I don't know why I looked in the skeleton room, because I knew that the red key was right there. Actually, my bed only has three spawns. This here is the last spawn where it can be. Now that we got that done, we're going to get the wrench. And the wrench can spawn in this blue room, or well, on the second floor, in the blue key for it. The second spawn is actually all the way upstairs, so you need the hammer to remove the boards, and it will be right here on the third floor. And the last spawn it has is actually in the green room, so you will need a green key to open it, and it will be right on the shelf above the egg. And now we're going to the planks. The planks have three spawns, one of them being in this blue room next to the spawn. The second one is in this hole over here on the second floor. And the third spawn is actually in the blue room on the second floor, so you need the blue key for that one. It will be on the ground to the left. Now that we got all the planks, only the eggs are remaining, starting off with the green eggs. The first one is on the third floor, will be all the way next to the, on the underside basically. Next to the crawl area, the vent. The second spawn that I'm going to show requires you to get the wrench to activate the panel. It will be in the laser room to the right. And the third, which is the last spawn, is in the garage, so you will need the orange key for that one. When you open the orange door, it will be in the left, all the way in the back. And the last one is the red egg, you can already see it there. It only has one spawn, you need the orange key for it again to open the orange door, and it will be on the right side on the shelf. So those were all the spawns, the item spawns. This time I didn't show the yellow key though, since the yellow key only opens the yellow safe, and in the yellow safe there is a bone for Doggy. It is not required at all to escape gallery, so that's why I didn't pull it in. So without further ado, let's go into the tricks. There are only two tricks shown this time. There are more possible in gallery, but I will cover those in a later guide. So starting off with the plank. With the plank, like you can see in the video earlier, you can basically place it from below it or from the stairs. The other one requires you to get the wrench. You can open the laser room, and there's a counter right here. So if you stand behind the counter or on top of the counter, Piggy will get confused and won't always go after you. So he will eventually go get you, but he will still get pretty confused. Hopefully this guide was helpful to you. Have a good day. Have fun playing Piggy. Bye.